Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Ragnarok Mobile sa Cherry Mobile Player S8.
かわいいは正義ですわ。髪飾りの設計図がないとダメですよ。
So after testing out the Ragnarok Mobile, na-sure natin guys na kaya naman niya panda rin yung Ragnarok Mobile ng smooth sa tamang settings niya. And medyo nagkakaroon lang siya ng onting stutter. Parang humihinto siya saglit, pero hindi naman talaga yung sobrang lag na yung gameplay. Smooth yung gameplay with a little bit of stutter. Yan. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye. Kala nyo mag-English ako, no?